recording.
So this is very close to fragments or young conker style spatial mapping. Took me a while to figure out. But yeah, that's a good progress, I guess. It's very crude right now. I'm able to have a clean mesh, and as you can see over here, you know, it is detecting small surfaces like that. The couch is fine, that place is fine, and it's a clean mesh basically. A little bit of bumps over here. I probably need to make it more fine-grained, but for now I think I'm pretty happy with the result.